This mission will try landing in more challenging conditions, at night in a thunderstorm with a crosswind. You can tell there's a crosswind because the velocity vector in the HUD is off to the side even when your rudder is neutral. After you pass waypoint 1, ascend through the clouds to land at Tbilisi Lucini. Lucini is at an elevation of 1575 feet. First, radio the airport that you're inbound and turn on your landing light.
Lucina, in field 1-1, inbound.
Accelerate to 200 to 250 knots. Once you're between 200 and 250 knots, retract your speed brake if necessary by pressing B. Then press G to lower your landing gear and F to lower your flaps. Because there is a crosswind, you will want to crab during your final approach. This means you will let the nose point into the wind, so you will end up approaching the runway flying slightly sideways. Use the stick to keep your wings level while you do this. Otherwise, proceed as usual. Use the stick to adjust your AOA to between 20 and 22, and use your throttle to adjust the velocity vector up or down to line up with the director cross. Hold the crab through touchdown. After touchdown, maintain ground track with rudder. Use aileron to maintain a wings level attitude. When you drop below 100 knots, gently lower the nose and apply wheel brakes by holding W. Congratulations, you landed successfully. You can end the last night by pressing escape, or feel free to taxi to parking if you like.